Alright, it's that time again to play some Souls game. Not really a Souls game though, is it? But it's the newest Miyazaki game. I'm gonna try this Elden Ring out. Yes. Alright. So, I haven't been keeping up to date on any of the leaks and pre-release stuff that's come out. Let's see. Because I wanted it to be like the other Souls game stuff that I'd done. It's essentially completely blind. And I wanted to find all this stuff out as I go along. Let's see. Even though this is called Warrior, this looks kind of closer to what the typical war. This and Hero look more like what the previous Souls games had as heroes. Let's see. It's just like the burial gift. I know in Dark Souls 3 there was like the white branch was useful because it kept the giant from targeting you from the tower when you were getting going through that little section to get to the, was it the fucking tree boss? And I don't know. If there's something similar in here where there's one that's clearly useful that isn't gonna, you know, get sound like a consumable that you're gonna find a ton of or is a complete waste. I don't fucking know. Whatever. Man, I don't even care what I look like.
The fallen leaves tell a story.
Probably should have looked up recommended system specs. It's been a few years since
across the fall,
I played Dark Souls 3.
The lands between.
It's been a few years since I've upgraded my PC, especially the last year or two with prices being crazy.
Now,
so I don't know how much
Queen Marika the Eternal
performance is going to differ from
nowhere to be found.
The last Dark Souls game that I played.
And in the night of the Black Knives,
I didn't go in and change any of the graphic settings or anything. I might have to do that after.
Was first to perish.
This little intro movie's done.
Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask, Fear, the deathbed companion, the loathsome Dung-Eater, and Sir Gideon Othmir, the all-knowing. Elden Lord.
So, the story, at least the intro, is a lot like all the other Dark Souls games, just with different names. The Ring. This is... So we do have gestures, huh? Here we go. Those look the same. Oh, we get two weapons now? Okay. I'm used to using Y for something other than action. Yeah, it looks like Y and A are switched. Okay, so we hold this down for... No. Wonder, can we two-hand stuff? Huh. Someone died right here, huh? Okay, use the right messages. Alright. Card damage negation. Hold on real quick. Let's see. Right hand into an argument card skill. I'm assuming there's a way to two hand. Ah, there we go. So you have to hold Y. Okay, alright. Got to hold Y and then use the weapon. See, there's no run. Okay, this is a run. It's a B. Is there a jump? Oh, I'm fat rolling on it off the bat. if there's a jump, there we go. Okay, so jump is B. Even though it wasn't, it's not fucking listed in this thing. Yeah, I guess it is. I'm gonna die soon. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. I know how these work. All these blood stains. Looks like there's gonna be a fight coming up here. There's a little bit of frame loss right there. So we get the the Gundyr fight, huh? Right off the bat. I'm not sure what the bloodstains do because I'm touching it, but I don't see. It's not like the other games where you can see how people die and shit. Okay. Can't really block in this game without losing all, I don't know what they call it in this game, but it used to be endurance or stamina. This is breaking my guard.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all.
Firekeeper.
One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring.
Hopefully this means that loss was scripted. Like
does violate the Golden Order.
A demon from Dark Souls 1. Guessing that's my, yep. Where's my Estus flask? This guy telling me to jump off. Well, before I do that. feel like I missed some stuff. Restore your HP. Okay, so bonfire. I feel like I jumped over that ledge that had something on it, maybe. I don't know. Backstab's the same. That was the slowest wind up ever. Damn. Fruits and flowers. Crafting. I really want to get that guy somehow. Where's the archer? He's right there. There he is. Oh, you son of a bitch. This is new. Okay, so we can crouch. Alright, after you kill an enemy, you gotta crouch again. Jumping RT for a basically like a guard break. Fight, huh? Alright. We do have to block enemy attack. Guard counters make it easy to break an enemy stance, so hit RT immediately after blocking an attack. That wasn't as hard as the other guy. Yeah, that must have been like, you are gonna die here. First boss thing, like in Dark Souls 1. Yeah, I'm not liking that fat roll though. Gotta do something about that. What about the one that was over there? I didn't get that one in. Let me check and see. No? See, I thought when I jumped down, I might have missed something on that ledge, but I guess not. Nice lag going on right there. Yeah, we go ahead and rest here. This is for Jolly Co-op. Nice. Okay. So that's our white soapstone.
troll ass motherfuckers.
So, those little particle effects are pointing to the next bonfire.
Oh yes, tarnished are we? Come to the lands between the Elden Ring? Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity. Luckily for you, however, there is one shining ray of hope. For even the maidenless, me, Vare. Take care to listen. Are you familiar with Grace, the golden light that gives life to you, tarnished? You may also behold its golden rays, pointing in a particular direction at times. That is the guidance of Grace, a path that a tarnished must travel. Indeed. Grace's guidance holds the answers. It will lead you, tarnished, to the path you are meant to follow, even if it leads you to your grave. Grace's guidance will reveal the path forward, most certainly. To Castle Stormvale, over on the cliff. The home of the decrepit demigod, Godric the Grafted.
Okay. Who's that? I don't think this is the direction I'm supposed to be going. Kind of wanted to explore around though. Okay. I don't really want to fight that guy. I have a feeling I gotta get past him then. A rune fragment. Thin beast bones. Trust that this guy's not an asshole. Strengthen your armaments. Yeah, let's go touch this real quick. Fast travel between bonfires of the map.
You're a tarnished. I can see it. And I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Kale, purveyor of fine goods.
This is a recommendation.
If you can spare the rooms, you should buy yourself a crafting kit. A crafting kit allows you to make basic items on your own. Essential, really, if you intend to survive out here for any duration. The kit costs a bundle, and I admit I do take my cut. But the important thing is that you survive. Every customer counts, after all.
I have 605, or whatever it's called, runes. Yeah, I guess I'll have one of those.
I'm glad you took my warning. You've made an excellent choice.
Okay. So we can make fire pots. So I guess they're like the bombs from the other games. Bone darts. What is this? Food for our horse. Those are useless. We can't make much of anything useful at the moment. I Does it change? Nah, I guess not. But maybe if you sat down in like a bonfire, you could make more stuff. Okay, so let's see. I guess we'll just follow this thing here. Turtle. And I'm not gonna mess with the turtles. For now. I'm not sure if this is the bonfire that it was pointing me to on the last one. Oh, okay. Was that a wolf? Several wolves. At least three. So, dog enemies in Dark Souls games are always assholes. Their movement and everything is really messed up. Shit. Bullshit. Clip through the damn ground. was some bullshit. He clipped to the ground and got me. Forgot about that the instant counter thing. Yes, it is time for ruling. Oh shit. Glowstone. Firefly. Okay. Now this is Fogdora. Unfortunately, I used all my damn flies. Dealing with these dogs. So probably gonna happen is I'm gonna die, but oh well. That's what these blind playthroughs are all about, right? So let's go get fucked up. Yep, I'm about to die. Oh shit. Well, yeah. I think maybe I was supposed to have, well, supposed to be better, but I was supposed to have, you will drop any runes in your possession the side of your death. Oh, damn, so it's the runes you lose now. That's fucked up. Yeah, I think I was supposed to, probably go in there with a pot or something, an Estus. See if I can just ignore the dogs. Pretty sure I'm about to die again. I don't like this stamina issue. This is fucking annoying. Am I supposed to be dodging this shit with my fat roll? Oh damn. Yeah, I probably should have been doing more of that shit from the beginning. I'll give it one more try. And then I'll take a break for a bit. Okay. So I'm gonna do more of that jumping guard break action instead of blocking, because even though it seems to block like 100% of the damage, unlike, you know, other Souls games. Well, it might just be the shield I have, but it's not doing like chip damage. But the cost to the stamina is way higher than the other Souls games. So I think, and I'm fat rolling, so I don't want to do too much of that rolling and stuff. So, I think I'm just gonna two-hand it and do a lot of jumping around and shit. Or at least try. And if it doesn't work, I'll just take a break and come back in a little bit. What's interesting is running doesn't take... Oh, there you go. It does take stamina. Shit, man. I'm just trying to get my... Shit I lost when I died. Yeah, go ahead and do that. They don't, like, stagger when you hit them. Son of a bitch. Run around and bait some attacks. He baited me. Got me again. So it's four attacks. Not three. Three, and there's another one. There we go. Flames Drake Talisman, whatever that is. Let's see. Boost fire damage negation. All right. Is there anything in here to get? Maybe it's just that talisman is all I'm supposed to grab. Once we've forgotten to pick something up. Alright, yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to sit down on this shit. It's gonna take some getting used to the combat and stuff. Okay. You know what? Actually, for right now, since I'm just starting off, and obviously I'm making a lot of slow progress, I'm going to go ahead and take a break right here. And then pick up in a few minutes in another video. So yeah, in the next one I'll go from here, wherever the hell here is, after the Beastman fight. And see what kind of shit I can get into. Probably die many more times. There we go. Alright. I'm out of here. Till next time. Peace.